With the Pacific Asia Championships in 2015, the international curling returns to Almaty for just the second time. We met with Magnus and Stefans, the curlers from Norway, who won the gold medal in the last Universiade in 2015.
Well, that was kind of a breakthrough for us, because that was our first international win. And after that, we have continued to train hard, and now we are among the best teams in Europe. Yeah, we always feel a little pressure. We have played some European Tour events now lately and done really good. We have won our first European Tour competition. So we come here with great confidence, I think. And we really want to win again.
You never know in the first game. It's on new ice and both competitors are good. So we just have to stay focused and hope for the best.
The Japan game, the first game. We're preparing for that one.
Skip of the Norwegian curling team Stefan Walstad was chosen to be a flag bearer. As he graduates this year, this is his last time at the Universiade, and there is no better way of saying goodbye than to carry a flag of his country.
This is my fourth Universiade, so probably my last because I'm too old now. But it was fun. It's an honor to be asked. It went really quickly, so I don't know if I experienced so much, but it was really cool. Since this is my last Universiade, we're hoping to take the step up and play the Olympics and the World Championships next.
Win the Olympics.
Yeah, win the Olympics. Yeah, not play.